the suspension of the Silverback Sesta with the burst suspension technology. It's really good for the gravel routes at the Cape Epic. So the small bumps, are really good, like filtered, and you can sit on the bike and pedal and push hard. And at the same time, when you hit a steep climb and you lock the suspension and get out of the pedals, you don't lose any energy, and the bike feels completely stiff and you're moving forward.